So today, guys, I'm going to be taking down my hair like this. And then, today when I'm done, I might be going to brush it or something. I'm gonna get out my stuff. Cause I'm gonna come and brush it this day. And this one right here, you can see it as a leaf, I think. Cause look at this. It's like leaves. And yeah. So now I'm gonna just take down this. And now you're gonna see that it is leaves. But I'm really almost done with this first one. Now I'm gonna do the next one. And then I'm gonna tell you what I'm doing. And I'm gonna take a picture. Now, 3, 2, 1. It may be the way, I don't really know. But this is gonna be because I'm gonna do the it's gonna be curly. It's curly. You can see the curly of the first one. So, next one, let's get ready. I'm almost done. Y'all maybe think that I'm gonna use something like this, but I don't think so. But yeah, we just do this. Take too long because I'm thinking of talking maybe. But I'm trying to put this. That's why I need a comb.
Certifications and things are different, but like food licenses and stuff like that. Yeah.
So bacon can be, yeah, actually.
Is it?
My son
coming. What I wanted to do was in the phone. Bakery cafe where you can come in, have coffee, get on the internet, buy muffins or cakes and stuff like that. Sort of like an era, but later, you know. Because the things I say are Southern-inspired.
I thought it was just a commercial on my phone, but right now I'm on my phone. And I'm in the dining room. The dining room is so much different. I'm almost done. I'm almost done. Well, yeah. Okay, shorty.
I heard North and West side.
So, I think this is like my third braid I just did. I think someday when I'm done with this, it's gonna be my first braid. Then I think I'll get more braids. I think I'll get 1,000 braids in my hair. It's like 1,000,000, like some braids. So, and then when I'm almost And right now, my mama is doing somebody here. Someone that wants her. That's my daddy. See how you make like 20, 40 minutes or something. So, yeah. But right now, I'm gonna just do this. Take it tomorrow. I can like count it up and down still. So my third birthday is almost done.
She lives on a budget.
She's getting tangled a little bit on her. Because I need like a comb. I'm going to just look at her. So, fuck the book. Fuck the book. Fuck the book. Yeah, so. I'm tangling up my hair. This hurts so bad. I'm not trying to tangle it up because if I tangle it up, it hurts. So, I'm about to go ask my mama, do she, can I use the comb? Guys, I'm back. Yeah. So it's gonna be a faster and easy way, so it won't like tangle up and everything. So if y'all wanna do it like this, so if y'all wanna do it like a way that y'all will wanna do it like, is that y'all can do this. Hold on, it's getting tangled up again. I'm gonna do this 3, 2. Can I just do this? If y'all wanna do it an easier way, just do it soft. I don't know when men keep on getting tangled up. I think I need that easier comb. This is not no easy comb. This is like a hard comb. Y'all can see this part. Look at this part. Look, don't it look too wide? I know. It needs to be do y'all have those cones that's like little spots? So it look like a stone or something on it. I don't know what it is. And it just little in it, and it's like on this part. It's little like this. But it's kind of a little down. It's like little down, like it's so it's circly and it's like silver and it just long. That's an easy way to take your hair down. So you can use that comb. I'm gonna take my hair down with this comb. That's what I'm trying to do with this comb. So then it will be.
Slavery is so embedded in our spirits and our minds, and we don't even realize that we have a problem seeing our brothers and sisters advance, because sometimes we can
so, yeah. do this. But I think I'm going to my fourth one. I don't really know. So let me count it to see. Two. Okay, count this next. No, I really didn't do two. I think I did like three or four. That's what I'm saying. Like, so I can't see the other part. I'm just probably about to get tangled. Okay. Now it's trying to work for me. Now it's trying to work for me. Alright, let's go build that ring. So now it's trying to work for me. Because I'm just saying that. Because first it was working. Because it looked tangled. What does that make? What sense does that make? I don't know. Keep on trying to get tangled. Didn't try to be. You see how I'm untangling it? That's just boring because I don't like to untangle stuff that's in my head. That's why I don't like these. That's why I don't like my room. Because my room is kind of stuff. I like these because I think they always get tangled. That's why I only like my real hair. But I don't know if it really get tangled. And I don't have to take that one. See? It's getting tangled because it says B.
Because it was going to end. I'm like, thank you, Lord. Let it be over.